fat.
You guys! I'm fat! I'm fat.
Oh no, Sweeney.
How fat?
Too fat to be thin, but too thin to be funny.
Oh, sweetheart, you're beautiful.
That's just your way of saying I'm fat.
No, you have a really pretty face.
Exactly!
Hey, guys. What's up?
Susie's fat.
Ah, Suze. How fat?
Too fat to be thin, but too thin to be funny.
Suze, I think you just need to start eating a lot more fiber.
Or do a detox.
This fiber makes you shit.
So does detox.
And shitting is awesome for losing weight.
Ew, I don't want to poop all the time. And besides, I don't like eating all that weird stuff.
Suze, fiber isn't weird. It's natural.
Babe, you should start going to yoga again.
Yeah, Suze, come do yoga with us.
Ugh, I practically hate yoga.
What?
Don't say that.
That's why you need it.
Susie, I think you just need to just dive in and exercise and exercise and exercise so much that you can't even think
about.
Well,
I think you should just try eating until you're 80% full.
Or chew every bite 20 times and you'll get full faster.
That's it. Just stop eating completely for like a week and exercise like crazy. It'll be really hard at first, but in the end, you'll feel so good.
Yeah, Kenzie's right.
You guys, I can't do that. I can't just starve myself. I need ice cream.
Oh! Or you could just think to yourself, I really, really want a boyfriend, and I'm never going to get one carrying around all these extra pounds.
Well, aren't there any guys who don't care what you look like and who love you for who you are on the inside?
Blind guys.
I mean, I thought most guys would sleep with anything that moves along. You're not 300 pounds of the mustache and body odor.
Yeah, but you don't want those guys, sweetie.
Yeah, Suze, you want the kind of guy who wants skinny girls.
I guess.
Okay, Suze, one more bite.
Suze.
Thank you.